This is how you pin a file. You can click on your start button. And you can actually do this. This is a useful program. Just start to type the word snip. And you see I only typed the S and the N. It found it. You're going to use your right mouse button. And you press your right mouse button. And then you click pin to start. And once you've done that, I could click here, just a regular old left click to open it, but instead, I'll just show you that here it is on the start menu.